Welcome to our recital! We are so pleased to have you all join us today. We're all very excited to perform for you tonight, and we can't wait to take you on a trip around the world. Here at Volga Dance, one of our many amazing things is our diversity. We practically have the whole world within us. We're proud of the diverse and inclusive community we've created and nurtured at Volga Dance Academy. A community comprised of families, students, and teachers representing more than 30 nationalities and quite a few languages. Speaking of teachers, let's all give a warm welcome to our dance queen, Miss Katrina Volgina.
As you can tell, this is a new facility, so dreams do come true. And we want to thank very humble people who do not want to come on the stage for some reason. It's Jake and Petra. I want you guys to give them a big applause. They are going to perform for us today. Without them, this place, none of it would be happening. So we also will give out some medals and thank you gifts for some kids that did outstanding job at nationals. There would be Dobilis and Natasha. There was the first nationals, very rough one. They are very small children. You will see them tonight. Dobilis and Natasha, very first national, flew out from every single round. And at the very last round, when they were dancing, they actually made it to final, and they got paid. So it was a good start, very disappointing at first, and then they built it up. Then it's going to be Henry and Alita for bringing us the most first places. And of course, there's only one couple, I think, in this country that can dance 54 dances nonstop. It's Max and Sutton. I still managed to make two finals and get placed. I have bullet points here, my boss gave it to me. So the previous last year we had a lot of places that we went to, overseas, Riga. We did a really good job. Christopher and Stasia get placed 11th in a huge international competition. And Max and Sutton, of course, did that first for else. You will see them all today, tonight, and I hope it will be no disappointments. I hope you will all enjoy it and like it. And please cheer, because I don't know about the whole year. The last month they kind of were trying to do it, and today they were working really, really hard because I was screaming my lungs out. And it's all for you guys. So please and thank you, and we're about to start.
Acompañando. Hey! Why live life? Thank you. La 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 la. Жүрек мұңды. Thank you.